Hey guys, it's Roger on location at a small True Homes enclave called McKee Ridge. I'm just a little over a mile from 485 and Providence Road. That's exit 57, and that's right where the new Waverly is. I want to spotlight a home that's available for quick move. I know you may be scrambling to relocate and move here for the school year. This is the perfect home. It's priced right at 530, but I want to make you the hero of this story, and I'll tell you about that in a minute. This Riley plan has long been a favorite of True Homes buyers, but this one, coffered ceiling, beautiful large study, has 8-foot doors. So count the hinges, 4 hinges, 8-foot doors on the main level, and lots of beautiful millwork all the way through. This is the True Homes custom division. So you're gonna notice some changes from a typical Riley home. The floor plan is stellar. Come into, again, a formal dining room. And did you notice how beautiful these 5-inch dark walnut planks are? Beautiful. So you've got a large pantry and custom shelves, as well as an adequate butler's pantry for all types of uses. Now this kitchen, hold on, get ready, gourmet kitchen. So you've got the double wall oven and you've got a 5-burner stove, 36-inch, just modern and tasteful. These white cabinets have some detail in them. Windows bringing in a bunch of light. This Riley plan, I can remember when I sold my first one to a couple with a couple of children, and they've just been so thrilled with it. This plan is perfect for those of you that have maybe high school kids, because guess what? Providence High School District. And so if you do your research with greatschools.org or however you research, and you find the Providence High School ratings, I'm gonna show you the number of bedrooms, and the third level upstairs is gonna make you want it. You're going right out to woods, and again, who doesn't love a nice cozy fire? You're coming out to woods, so you've got a great place for the dog and for the kids to romp, and in the woods as well. 10-foot ceilings, guys, on the first level, 9-foot on the second level, and we're gonna go up to the third level as well. Good sized deck, I like to grill, you probably do too. I like to sit out there and just look at the woods. Beautiful, lovely granite. Again, gourmet kitchen, and it's ready to go, and it's priced right at about $530. Now, I'm gonna make you the hero of this story. By the way, look how elegant this, just gleaming hardwoods into your powder room, large drop zone. This is a really nice hallway. Again, the 8-foot doors and the 10-foot ceilings just make it magnificent. But there's gonna be a lot of living done upstairs. And so let's go up there and take a peek. Again, the Riley plan has been local home builder True Homes, one of their main plans. And by the way, just let me tell you something different right off the bat. A lot of builders won't even do this. Put hardwoods on the second level in the hallways up to the bedrooms. I love the fact that they did this with this true custom home. Let's just go on into this big bonus room. This is a salient selling point. This thing is a monster. Already wired for your TV, big screen. I can see you gaming there or kicking back family night with the movies. Another thing about the true custom homes is the large baseboard. It's significantly larger. So we got a big bonus room. Great laundry room with tile floor and a folding table, that's sweet. Now these two Jack and Jill bedrooms, I think are gonna kind of amaze you because they use the pocket door. I do love that. You've got a place for you to brush your teeth, but somebody else can be taking a bath, shower, or otherwise. So that's really smart in that separate door. So here are two bedrooms. We're on the second level now. And that bonus room. Now this one is really unique. This is the front bedroom on the Riley, and the way it's been configured is so unique because why? It's got its own bathroom. So let's just say your oldest child, you know, junior in high school, wants his or her own bathroom and they've been well behaved and the grades are good. Just go ahead and lock that door, and that's a private ensuite. Maybe that's good for a guest as well. Mom and dad come to visit. There's that third level. Let's check out the master bedroom. I'm really jazzed about this house because not only is this the Riley plan, look at those deep, that's a deep tray right there. Not only is this the Riley plan that's just been working for a long time for True, But this is built by True Custom, which means there are some elegant fit and finish on this that you don't normally get. Adult height on the sinks, undermount, really nice size closet. We'll get back to that shower. This one's all ready for your California closet, closets by design, retrofit. Maybe you do that yourself, who knows? But for instance, the elegance of the shower, we're not looking at a white pan. This has tile all the way through, niches, transom window, and oh yeah, rainfall two and two controls. I love that, and a semi-frameless door. Soaker tub, plenty of light. This is the master. So we've hit four bedrooms, three plus the master on the second level, plus that huge bonus room. But here's how I make you the hero of the story, because when that college grad comes back home and they're not quite ready to go out on their own, you give them a place. I charge them rent, put it in a savings account for them for their down payment on their next, on their first house. But you got a full bath up here, full bath and a bedroom. So they want to come home. They love mama's cooking, not quite ready, but they've got their own space. You may never get them out of here. This also has a big loft. Here's how you become the hero. This house is available for quick move. And in my world, and I specialize in new home construction, if you go in and order a to-be-built house, that's one thing. You're ready to take delivery in 6 months. But if you order a house and you're ready to buy a house today that's ready to go, I believe we've got some negotiating room. So you do want to give me a call at 704-345-3400. Let me help you with this Riley plan. It's at McKee Ridge. Providence High is the high school, and I don't think it gets much better than that. Give me a call. You'll be on this little enclave of six homes. I can't wait to talk to you soon.